Hey friends, today we'll discuss about what is the ideal job. What is the ideal job for you? And are you doing the ideal job? Or the job you are doing right now, is it right for you or not? Now, according to Dr. Viktor Frankl, the founder of the logotherapy, has defined and written that there are four types of jobs that you can do. And I think the people are doing them that way only. The first type is where you have to learn it in a hard way, and it is hard to go with it for a long time. In this case, if we take an example of an accounting software, if you are not interested in it and you have to learn, and it is very difficult to learn accounting things, and once you have learned, but after a few years you have implemented that, but still it is not easy to implement those things. And the second type is which is hard to learn but easy to implement. Now in that case, we can take an example of a typewriting or flying an airplane, because in this type of job you have to dedicate yourself and learn a lot of new things, and it takes a lot of time for that to learn. It is hard way, but once you have learned, then you can do it easily. But you are bored with these types of activities because there is no improvement. There is no way you can improve in these activities. The third type is easy to learn and hard to do. Now, you are thinking that what are those jobs that are easy to learn and hard to do? If we take an example of a physical work, most of the physical works come into this category. Like you are cutting a wood, cutting a tree. It's very easy to learn, but can you cut trees for your whole life? Can you cut wood for whole life? It is a very tedious job for you. Means it's easy to learn but hard to implement for a long run. And the fourth category or the fourth job which is ideal for you, and I think all of you should fall into this category, is easy to learn and easy to implement and easy to do. Now, in this category, all your natural talents will come out. You know that when you start learning these types of jobs, you don't see any time. Time flies away. It's very easy to learn. It comes naturally for you. And when you do those jobs, you don't know how time passes. It comes naturally from deep inside you. So all of you, oh my friends, I recommend or advise you to fall into this fourth category and find the job which is easy for you to and easy to implement. It means it is coming from inside, your natural talents. So friends, in the end I will conclude that what are the four ideal jobs you can do, and all of you are doing in fall into one of those categories. The first one is hard to learn and hard to implement. Hard to learn, easy to implement. Easy to learn, hard to implement. And easy to learn and easy to implement.